Hello, my name's Ruth Martin and I'm the head of Cornwall College Newquay. We offer a range of environmentally based courses here from our level 3 animal management through to marine sports science. We're a pretty new campus, as you can see. We've got really, really good lab facilities. We've got a lovely common room for you to relax in and meet your friends. We're absolutely right next door to the zoo, and we are surrounded by beautiful beaches, the seven bays of Newquay. We get to go out on the coast all the time to do various activities. And of course, for our surf science degree, the students get to study at a classroom down at the world famous Fistral Beach and maybe pop out and do some surfing in their lunch hours.
I think what the students get from the relationship with the zoo is they get some hands-on experience actually coming to the zoo. It's much nicer to talk about primates if you've got one behind you. I can show them some actual behaviour, and we can just do a lot more practical tasks as well. So I like to try and, every session if we can, get out into the zoo, actually see some animals in action.
The reason I came to Cornwall College Newquay was because I really wanted to work with animals. My favourite part of the course, probably the practical element of it, being able to actually go out and have hands-on.
I've been to Newquay since I was a little kid and loved the beaches, loved the surf. The thing I enjoyed the most was doing the board build with Ben Skinner. We just got to do our own surfboard, whatever we wanted, and it was just the best 3 weeks of my life, I would say.
So I decided to come to the Newquay campus because it's in Cornwall, and I just kind of thought, what better place to do a marine course where you've got all this stunning scenery around you?
I chose to study at Newquay. For me, I wanted a course that's going to give me the relevant experience to be able to go on to a career after. Through college, I've been able to get links with the Hugs Foundation, where I've been able to do volunteering. I came into the course with one idea and I've come out with an alternative as well, which is amazing.
We'd love to welcome you to our lovely campus, so come and visit us. We've got lots of open events and taster days where you can come and see what it's like to study here at Newquay. Just check out the website. It'd be great to see you and have you come join our community.